you must be Jennifer, my new roommate. My name is Holly, nice to meet you.
Now that everything's finally put away, I can finally introduce myself. Hello, my name is Holly Pan, and yeah, I am a first year music student at CGU.
Oh wow, really? Oh, my name is Jennifer Kimchi.
Really? Kimchi's my favorite food!
And it's my last name too.
So, what makes you come to this school?
You know, I don't know, I just decided to come here, and you know, I like the area because one of my favorite things to do is run around in big fields of grass, and well, maybe not the running part, but you know, and you know, there's a large assortment of stones and pebbles in the area, I heard. I like collecting odd shaped pebbles and rocks and stones and painting on my favorite colors and the fashion of whatever I imagine their appearance to be. Yeah, what about you?
Oh, sounds like fun. My favorite hobby is designing things. I like Photoshop a lot. I like Premiere. I like just making things look cool. In high school, I was the director of a club called Slow Hacks. And in that club, we're actually doing an event called the Hackathon, where you go in at the night and you work on a project with a group of people. I was the design director.
What? My roommate is the design director of Slow Hacks?
Oh,
that's crazy.
Yeah, it's not too big of a team. It's just
that's what they all say.
Yeah, I guess. But anyways, I see you like playing the guitar.
Oh yeah, my guitar.
I mean, is that a ukulele?
It's clearly a guitar. You see how it says hola right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't get the confusion actually. It's a guitar, clearly.
Oh, I see you like playing the guitar.
Yeah.
Tell me more about it.
I mean, I've been playing since about 7th grade, and yeah, I'm no expert or anything, but I just like to play for myself, play for fun.
Can you play me a song? I'd love to hear you play.
You know, not right now, I'm too shy.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, I only play for myself, sorry.
That's okay, we'll open up, right? We're roommates.
Yeah, let's do some more expositional talking.
Huh? Sounds good.
Oh, what's that?
This is my kimchi that my mom actually owns a kimchi shop. You know, this should actually say Jennifer Kimchi's kimchi, but that'll be a little redundant.
Yeah, I see. Great. Wow, I'm so happy to be your roommate.
Yeah, should be.
Yeah.
But make sure you ask me before you take some.
Okay, I definitely will.
Yeah, you can have some, but make sure you ask me, okay?
Okay.
Hey there.
Oh, hello.
Hi, I'm Yosan. I'm Jennifer.
I'm Holly. And your roommate?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Johan.
Johan? Yeah. What kind of name is that?
I know a person named Johan.
That guy?
No. She's not Johan. Someone else. It's a boy, actually.
Sounds strange. That's strange, man.
Oh, man.
Anyway, yeah, I'm sure she was named after someone like that.
So that would make sense, actually.
Yeah. Very nice to meet you guys. What are you guys doing around here?
Oh, well, we're just moved in. We're actually your neighbors, room 405.
Oh, really?
405. Yeah.
Just the one on the right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
That's crazy. Well, nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
That means we'll be seeing each other around a lot for the next year.
Yeah, hopefully we can hang out sometime.
Yeah, that sounds like...
Maybe, I don't know. We'll think about it.
Okay. Sounds good, sounds good. Yeah, so... What is that you see? Sorry?
Is that kimchi?
I think about that?
Yeah.
Next to the subway?
Yeah, is that kimchi?
Oh yeah, actually, you know, my mother, my dear mother, my dear oma, she owns a kimchi shop. So, yeah, this is her highest quality kimchi that she makes. And yeah, I'm privileged enough to eat it. It's very special and important to me.
Yeah, I smelled it on the way here. It's really sour, but it looks really good.
I don't think there's better kimchi in the world, actually.
Wow, I'm so excited to be your roommate.
You should.
I love kimchi. It's actually my favorite food.
Oh, really? You too?
Yeah.
Oh, really? You know. Well, I'll send you the address to my mother's kimchi store.
Alright, well, I'll see you around then.
Yep.
Bye, Yo-san. Bye, Yo-han.
Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you guys.
So,
hey guys.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Actually, I just found this poster somewhere.
Whoa! CGU Christian Girls University. First annual K-pop festival?
K-pop festival? I love K-pop.
Me too!
I love Korea.
Me too.
Why don't you guys look at it right here?
Okay.
Yeah.
That'd be so much fun. Don't you like singing?
Yeah, I'm not that good.
That's okay. We can practice. We can spend time and we can. So, last night when Yo-han and Yo-san came over, remember how they delivered us a poster that said CGU K-pop Festival? Yeah!
That seems really cool, but I don't think I would participate.
Oh, I actually was gonna ask you to join. I think it'd be so much fun because, well, I'm a music student, and we can totally do something together.
You know... I don't know. I only like to play for myself, you know, just for fun. I don't think I'm very good.
But it'll be so much. But I can teach you how to sing, and you can already play guitar so well. I don't need to teach you how to play guitar.
I don't know. It seems scary, you know. I don't like to play for myself actually.
Oh, but it's an annual thing, so it only happens once a year. I think it'd be really fun if we did it though. I'll let you sleep on the idea. I think it'd be really fun. Just keep it,
I'll think about it, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll think about it.
And it'll be a great roommate bonding experience as well.
That's true.
Yeah, I think we will. I think it'd be a good time for us.
Oh.
That's all I can say.
Okay, I'll think about it.
Okay.
Wow. I don't know if I should join that CGU K-pop festival. I really like playing music and Holly seems really cool, but it's just, I get so nervous when I have to perform in front of people, you know? Well, you know, I do want to get to know Holly a lot better. She seems really cool. And you know what? I think I will take her up on her offer.
Kimchi? My mother's kimchi?
But Jennifer, I really didn't use...
That sounds
but
not convincing.
I didn't eat any of your kimchi. I don't even know what it tastes like. Or else I would tell you. I could tell you what your kimchi tastes like if I ate it.
You could just be lying.
But I'm not. I don't know what to tell you.
I know. It's cool. But you
know. No, it's... No, but...
Yeah. You know what? Forget about the talent show and have fun with your...
This is my kimchi.
No.
Jennifer, No. That's my name is right here. It says no.
Jennifer's.
I have another friend named Jennifer. What are you talking about? This is my kimchi.
What the?
My kimchi. See? Yo son's kimchi.
What the?
That's my flashlight.
An eye for an eye. A kimchi for a flashlight.
No, it's my kimchi.
I told you this is my. I even gave you. And wait a second. You said you live down the hall. What? How did I even get in this room?
This is my room. You're stealing my property. What? This is my kimchi and my flashlight.
You know what, Yo-san? I forgive you. You can have my kimchi.
My kimchi.
Yeah? You know what? I forgive you. You can keep it. It's my gift.
No, it's my kimchi. You can't give me a gift. My own kimchi. You need to get out of my room. Get out of my room!
Oh.
Holly?
Hey, you're back.
Mm-hmm. I wanted to talk to you about something.
Yeah. What's up?
Yeah, you know how I accused you of stealing my kimchi.
Mm-hmm. And didn't steal your kimchi.
Yeah, I know now. Oh. I actually found out that Johan and Yo-san actually stole it.
What? Yeah. Oh, those people. They're neighbors too.
Yeah, I don't even know when they might have stolen it. Yeah, Holly, I'm so sorry that I accused you of doing something like that. I can't believe I would do something like that. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, Jennifer. I forgive you. You are, in the time I've known you, you've been a really great roommate, really great friend. Yeah, and so I forgive you. It's okay. The talent show is in 3 days. We haven't...
You still want to do that?
Of course, we practiced so hard. Even though we didn't practice with each other for the last 2 days.
You know, I think we can pull together in the next 3 days.
Yeah, me too. Let's make it happen. Yeah, let's win. I'm so excited.
Me too.
Yeah, let's make it happen. No, my 50 eggs! What am I gonna do with 50 eggs? Jennifer, I didn't eat the kimchi. Is there another way that... Oh, man.
No, my 50 eggs! No, my 50 eggs!
I can't!